Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to reinstall Microsoft Edge in Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to reinstall Microsoft Edge in Windows 11, I'm going to assume that you're having problems with Microsoft Edge and that you can't even use the browser at all. And on top of that, I'm also going to assume that you don't have any other browser installed, like Google Chrome, for example, so you can't use another browser to just re-download the Microsoft Edge installation file. So I'm going to show you a workaround to that, and we're going to be using the Chris Titus Tech Windows utility to reinstall Microsoft Edge. Now, you can launch this utility by using either one of these commands, and I'll have these commands in the description of this video, so you can go ahead and copy and paste it from there. But what you need to do is you need to take this command and then copy it, or type it if you can't copy and paste it. And then you need to do a search on the computer where you want to reinstall Microsoft Edge, and you need to do a search for PowerShell. Once you get Windows PowerShell, you need to click on Run as Admin so you can run it as admin. And then you need to press Ctrl and V on your keyboard so you can paste that copied text, or you need to type this whole command, then press Enter. It's going to start launching the Chris Titus Tech Windows utility. And if you have any display issues with this utility, like I have here, just head anywhere on the edge where you can click on it and then drag it to make it smaller or larger. And once you do that and you let go of the mouse, you're going to get this top bar, and then you can just click on this icon here to maximize the window. Now here you can install a whole bunch of utilities, but we're only interested in Edge. And I'm going to select Edge on this list. If you want to install another browser, you can go ahead and choose any of these other browsers as well. But once you have Edge selected, you can click on Install Selection, and you can then go ahead and have a look at the Windows PowerShell window here. And then you'll see if this utility was able to reinstall Microsoft Edge. Now, in my case, it wasn't able to reinstall it because an existing package is already installed, meaning Edge is already installed and there's no update available for it to be installed using this utility. So in that case, if you don't have any other browser installed, I recommend installing another browser like Chrome or Firefox, for example. I'm going to select Firefox and then click on Install Selection. Then go back to this PowerShell window, and it's going to start downloading Firefox and installing it on my computer. And once it's finished, it's going to say done. I'm just going to click on OK. And then I'm going to find Firefox in my list of installed programs, and I'll launch Firefox. At this point, I'm just going to close the Chris Titus Tech Windows utility as well. And then inside of Firefox, I'm going to do a search with Google to download Microsoft Edge. Then the first link should be the Microsoft.com download page for Edge. You can go ahead and click on that. But if you can't find this page, I'll also leave this link in the description of this video so you can go ahead and get it from there. But once you're on this page, you can go ahead and click on this download button for Windows 11 and 10. Then just click on accept and download. It's going to download this Microsoft Edge setup file. Just click on that to launch it. And then it's going to start downloading and installing Microsoft Edge. And you'll just need to wait for this to finish. Once it's finished installing, the installer should close automatically. And then you should be able to go ahead and launch Microsoft Edge on Windows 11. And you should be able to use it. So that's how you can reinstall Microsoft Edge. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.